Hey, what's going on guys, and welcome to AboodyTV. And today we will be studying energy transformation. For things to happen, we need energy. We need energy to swim, run, walk, and even just laying down on the bed reading a book. We need energy. Energy can neither be created or destroyed. It can only be transformed from one form to another. This is called the law of conversion, and it means that to be able to use energy, we need to transform it from one form to another. There are many different forms of energy. For example, we have kinetic energy, which is movement energy. We also have electrical, heat, light, nuclear, and chemical energy. If we, for example, take a look at a car, we can see that a car engine transforms chemical energy, which is stored in the fuel, and transform it into kinetic energy. You need to know that during every transformation, a small amount of energy is always transformed into unwanted forms. This is called wasted energy. If we look back at the car again, a huge amount of the chemical energy that is stored in the fuel will be transformed into wasted energy, such as heat and sound. In physics, if you want to show how energy is stored and converted, you need to draw a diagram. One of the simplest diagrams is called the Sankey diagram. If we want to create a Sankey diagram to show the energy transformation in a car, the energy input is 100%. And in this example, it is chemical energy. If we, for example, say that 40% of the energy is converted into kinetic energy to move the car, that means that 60% of the energy input is transformed into wasted energy, such as heat and sound. And always remember, when drawing a Sankey diagram, the width of the arrows is always proportional to the amount of energy involved. Using this type of diagram will make it very easy for you to calculate the efficiency, which is the percentage of the energy input that is actually being transformed to useful energy. To calculate the efficiency, you take the amount of energy output that is useful for you and divide it by the total energy input. This will give you an answer in decimal form, and if you multiply it by 100, it will give you the percentage. Were you paying attention? Answer these four questions and find out. Question number 1. State and explain the law of conversion. Question number 2. Name 6 different forms of energy. Question number 3. Describe energy transformation. And finally, question number 4. Describe a Sankey diagram and how it can be used. So yeah guys, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, make sure to smash that like button and also subscribe for more awesome videos.